Hi everyone, I'm Ashma and welcome to my channel Merriness. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you all the deluxe edition from Princess Box for the month of April. Yesterday, I did the unboxing for the royal edition. So if you have missed it by any chance, then you can click on the I button here on the top and you can go and check out the video. There's also a giveaway going on and all the rules about the giveaway is mentioned on the royal edition's video. And coming back to the deluxe box, the price of deluxe box is ₹999 and the shipping charge here is ₹125, and the payment mode for it will be Paytm and bank transfer. This month I have been a part of the curation team and there are only two boxes, the royal edition and the deluxe edition, and this is how everything reached me. So let's quickly open this and see all the products one by one. And before we begin, if you are new to my channel, please click the red color subscribe button, hit the bell icon and select options. There you can select all notifications so that you don't miss any of my videos. Thank you so much and now let's quickly get started. So just like yesterday, today also we'll be starting with the surprise gift, and there are two options which are available. So you can go for the Freedom lipstick or you can go for the mini liquid Colourpop lipstick. I wanted the Colourpop lipstick, so I selected this one, but I will be showing you all the choices towards the end of the video, so you can select whichever you want. The color which I have right now with me is First Position, and let's quickly see a swatch for this one. So here you can see the wand is pretty good, and I'm going to hold this straight because I usually keep it like this and then, you know, the lipstick always falls. Especially it happens with me a lot of time with liquid lipstick. And here you see that swatch. So this is how it looks. It's a beautiful red, and as you saw that the formulation for this particular Colourpop lipstick is comparatively thinner to the lipstick which we saw yesterday in the royal box edition, but nonetheless the color payoff is good. It's very well pigmented and only one stroke application was required. So once it dries out, it will form into a beautiful matte shade. So if you are a person who likes red color lipsticks, then you can definitely go for this particular shade. Now moving to some more makeup, the second makeup item you can actually select from iHeart Makeup's palette, the selfie palette or the no photos palette, or you can either go for the Freedom Pro shade Brighten and Play palette which I have right now with me, or you can go for the shimmer palette. So along with this you also have an option to select the mono eyeshadow of Makeup Revolution, but that option is only when you go for the Freedom Pro shade Brighten and Play palette or the shimmer palette, not with the iHeart Makeup palettes. With that you will not be getting a mono eyeshadow. And this is how it looks. It's got all the colors. If you see, these are some basic regular colors which you can use on everyday use, and due to its compact size it is even travel friendly. And the mono eyeshadow shade which I have is this golden color, and it says Mountains of Gold. It looks really beautiful, and let's do a quick swatch for this one as well. So that's the color you can expect. It's again beautiful, and you can see how good it looks. Only little amount I had taken on my finger, but the color stays really well, and this golden is so beautiful. Moving on, for jewelry you can select the leaf earrings. These are available in silver or golden, or you can select the leaf necklace. I will show you the picture at the end. It's very beautiful as well. So whichever design you like and you like to wear, if you are more into earrings you can go for earrings, or if you're more into necklace you can go for the necklace part. So that totally depends on you. I'm into earrings more, so I selected this golden pair of earrings. So next we have a lip liner from Makeup Revolution, and the shade for this one is Bold Pink. I think everybody will be getting the same shade, and the sharpener is there on the cap, so no external sharpener is required. I'll just open this and quickly show you a swatch for this one as well. So let's see how this one glides. I'm not applying any pressure, like not at all. I'm just gliding it on my hand, and you can see. So if you apply more pressure, you can make it dark or light according to your preference. And you can even use this if you want to use it as a lipstick, because it has a creamy texture. So this is the product which you would be getting. And next in the box, we have a luggage tag from Hello Kitty, all the way from Japan. And this one you can get either in this particular variant or this one, whichever you want. So I'm going to open this one also and show it to you all. So this is how it will look, and it's black and it's got a vibrant pink color here, pinkish purple color here. And again, here there is a plastic which you can just slide it off and write all your details. This is something I find really useful whenever you are traveling, because it's easy to identify your bags if they are of same color. And it is also you know, if you have lost your bag, someone can contact you. And it also gives your bags a little bit of that personal touch. So this is something you would be getting only one of them, either this or this one. And then from all the way from Thailand, you would be getting these chocolate coated Gap biscuit. There are three variants right now. You will be getting any one of them, vanilla, strawberry or chocolate, randomly. These are these biscuits which are, you know, coated in chocolate. Yesterday I tried the vanilla one and it's all over. It is simply delicious. So no matter whichever flavor you get, I'm really sure you will enjoy thoroughly having these biscuits. And lastly, if you would have pre-booked the Princess box, then you would be getting either a coin pouch, any one of them, the love one or the sequence one. So I have been playing with the sequence one and writing my name. Or you would be getting this beautiful headband where you just have to fold it and twist it into a bow, and it looks super cute. Or you would be getting any of the cute stuff randomly. So these were all the products in the deluxe edition for this month's Princess box, and all the options for the deluxe edition will be mentioned towards the end of the video. Do let me know which product did you like the most in the deluxe box in the comment section below, because I would really love to read your comments. And here are the options which are available for deluxe box. And also, if you have not yet seen the Royal Box unboxing, then you can actually go and check it out right here to the video. And you can also participate in the giveaway which is going on. All the rules are mentioned in this particular video itself. So that's it for this video, and I'll hope to see you in my next video soon. Till then, bye bye, take care, and thank you for watching Merriness.